Excalibur. Good. No, I didn't see him, but. This game a lot because it has all the skills added to it. Rival, your skills go away after so many uses. I wish they'd leave them alone, let you keep them like they do on Galabracer. They don't go away. On Galabracer, they don't. I don't know how many races I can show you on my phone, because I'm recording this on my phone. Put her in because everybody else already had them full. eventually going to find me a PS3 so I can start playing my other game. My other G1 jockey thing. Right here is, I can never pronounce his name, Apocalypse. That's how you say it, pretty much King. And Ron Cosmo. And I don't know why some people say they don't like Ron Cosmo, but I've never had a problem with her babies. They're not the best, but it depends on who you breed her to, I think. Kramer King I didn't want to keep very long because he didn't really throw off a lot of good offspring. So I only bred him to Ron Cosmo, so. He's hard to get sometimes in this game, but he wins. I've gotten Country Bull a few times. It was like a rare horse. The other two several files I've had, I've never got Country Bull out, ever. I guess it's just how the game is. In this game, I like staying on the outside if I got a closer because I hate being boxed in. This is Shockwave, Yashay's son and Sedate Chief's offspring. I'm used to. It's just taking me a little bit getting used to Farlap and Rival. Just taking me used to get used to the buttons, which one push where. But I still love this game. And all of the Gallop races is my favorite. Because you can race more than one horse. Sometimes it gets overwhelming though. Like in the big races, I have the whole thing full. Now you're racing constantly. Sometimes I'll race for the certain things, and other times I won't race for the titles. I do have personal win unlocked though. Like I said, I've been playing this file for a long time. there's always inbreeding in the woods. Come on, get going. Thank you for watching, and I'll have some more updates.